Jack jumped in and lifted his front loader up against the bridge. He pushed with all his might. Thomas saw the flagman. His driver applied the brakes, but it was too late. "Cinders and ashes," cried Thomas. Jack didn't let go. Finally, Thomas's driver backed Thomas to safety. "Hold on, Jack," called Kelly, and he rushed to help.